Welcome to Meetup episode, everybody. It's time to go up. Oh, nice. A lovely ammo. Things we didn't get the stuff. Mizzig is peeing. Yeah. And this Discord still doesn't work, you know, it's a fun time. This is the Discord is broken round. It's gonna be so bad for like teamwork. Me and Jenny, we were gonna have perfect chemistry, but no. We're in Extreme Hills, it's gonna be a fun time digging up. This word is working. No, it's not. Let me. I didn't know yet. I did that, still broke. You know, there's a thing called regions. They fix one region at a time. It doesn't just fix itself. Jenny is not up yet. Great. You know, we could have started mining at the same time, but I'm pretty sure that Jenny did not start mining. Hey, get to surface! Speed up! Gotta go! This girl doesn't work, people. I think Jenny just decided to go AFK all of a sudden. They are going to warn us. Any day now. Jenny's gonna come. Any day. We just have to keep waiting. This is fun. Discord being broken is fun. Having teammates is fun. Avoiding meetup is fun. I always complain about the people that go to meetup and they're not there at all. In this game, where are those people? I want to go back down. Just to slap Jenny and get her to get up. I would literally just be punching her until she gets up. I know that's abusive, Scrubs. It's the only way it'll happen. There you go. Let's go. Got me one. Okay, she didn't mind that bad on the gold. She just mind bad on the diamonds. That's fine. Hopefully we kill someone. Hopefully Kiwi has a diamond helmet. Also, we're taking a longer time to get to 0-0 because someone made the border like 15,000. Why do you make the border that much? We're just gonna take people that get longer to get to 0-0 when you make the border that long. Listen, that was a calculated waterfall. It was so Jenny would catch up. I'm pretty sure Hero and 3DS both have healing. They're just not using it, even though it's absorptionless. Maybe they haven't found out yet. Or maybe they've forgotten. Baby. Eat, nope, let's keep going. It's falling behind because Jenny has to eat. That is okay. We all have to eat. One day Discord will be... Fantastic. Fantastic comments. There goes the one gap I gave Jenny. Like, we had such a better chance if we actually had a way of communicating. Discord's still broken. There we go. We have started to find tracks of human civilization. Is it black? Purple. There's so many teams of furry. It's just not allowed. Wait, I have an idea. I have an apocalypse. Just put it in my phone. No, it does not. Well, Discord just wants to be broken today. Why not? It decided to. We're about a minute or two away from 0-0. And it's been 8 minutes of the heat-up. We're just going to get there and die. Oh, what a shot by TDS Nerd! See, I was going to have him on my team instead of the other guy. But someone picked him first, and it was like two picks before my choice. And it was just like, no. Because, like, even though I don't know him, like, we did some practice on Arctic and he was good there. And we're just like, no. And I've lost Jenny. How? How did I lose Jenny? Fantastic, this is a good game. And there you go, Jenny. Anyways, just far back. That's fine. Where's White? We're like 200 blocks. We're like 200 blocks away. We're getting there. We're coming in for the clean soon enough. Oh, that's the spectator guy. Okay. Oh yeah! Oh hell yeah! Oh, this is beautiful. Loot crates have been given up. I got a diamond. Jenny, okay. Okay, okay, let's keep going, let's keep moving. There you go, he's gone. They made potions? There's more people over there. Is Mizzig not actually alive? Kiwi, kiwi, kiwi. Okay. I know the power form has gotta hurt. Danny, you gotta heal, buddy. I don't even know who's alive. That's what I don't like about this game. I don't know who's alive. This isn't gonna be a fight that we leave with healing, is it? So is Mizzix's team just all dead? I don't even know what team I'm fighting. Fighting purple? Wait, this is Mizzix's team? What? No. Is Ziggy legit just got him for the kills? Is Ziggy just killed him to get the kill? Ziggy, that's just very funny. We need to get Mizzig's helmet. Mizzig is not healing. Is that a trap? Hey, don't boost me like that. I gotta make sure my health is fine. Oh, Kiwi was down by hero, so red team's still alive, okay. Dude, can you seriously stop? Stop with the boosting, seriously. Not even joking. It's getting very bad at this point. up ahead. You need a helmet? Let's go. Five gaps left. Okay, very good. That's them. I don't think they're gonna want to melee, but but to be fair, I am bowing. Oh, I don't think they have gaps. Come on, hero. Shy twice. This actually feels like a proper RR. It's a fight to the death, fight without healing. Do-ba-do-ba-do. Left. Is it over? One guy. Two. Left. Who's left? Go back to 0-0. Is it just, it's Christian and Greater. Okay. We can win. We need this to be a melee fight. Do we win? Did we win? We won! Yeah! Way! Yeah, buddy! Discord worked so we could have a victory, Gel. We did it! Let's go! Alright, thanks everybody for watching. That was Team Nuxs UHC Season 5, and bye!